Upon returning to Washington, D.C., there was no opportunity for blacks to participate in organized competitive sports. E.B. Henderson began to organize teams, leagues, and referees so African-American youth could participate in sports. He saw basketball as a way for young African-Americans to attend college.
E.B. Henderson was the man who first introduced basketball on a wide